Man, you got your Halloween mask on already? Take that shit off, bro.
I'm a werewolf every day. They had a guy, they had an English coach, man. He was Irish, but his name was Ames. And he say a fighter needs to have and I'm gonna fuck up the quote, but it don't matter, y'all gonna get the gist. He said a fighter needs mobility, rhythm, flexibility. And if he could punch, he brings his own fucking judges. And that, Joe, what was the difference? I seen a clear night and day difference in that kid's ability that you fought from the first fight to the second fight. He clearly had changed. You don't like to say style, because motherfucker ain't gonna change his style in one fight. But he